Instruction manual. Change, install, die. The power. Take out the new upper and the lower die to replace the original one. After that, turn on the power. Adjust the gap between upper die and low die per your practical usage. Press the forward or backward menu on the control panel to adjust the upper die to right position. Regulating the safety ring. Please adjust the menu on the control panel. Loosen lower protective ring. Adjust the lower ring with lower die and then fix lower ring. Keep step down the pedal and unscrew the upper protective ring. Adjust the upper ring height to the position when the upper ring touch the working cloth on the die. After that, fix the upper die. Release the pedal. Please have a try to punch the button and adjust the upper die to right position. Press menu key on the control panel, display. Press laser key to increase speed. On the contrary, press lamp key to reduce speed. At last, press again menu key 3 times and the machine under working situation. This machine adopt direct drive servo motor. Energy saving, environmental friendly. Only start the motor in the moment of fixing button, all the time, under standby situation. Compared with traditional machine, it saves more than 90% power. Servo motor drive, high speed, high efficiency, and maximum speed of 5,000 revolutions per minute. Realize high efficiency and high productivity, high safety, has unique dual mechanical and computer program protection device. With the new structure design, compare with traditional snap button machine, which with loud operation noise, come from electric motor and a drive belt, this new machine without operation noise, and can keep low vibration, low noise, in operation at maximum speed, provide a comfortable working environment for the worker. Computer direct drive, big torch, big output pressure, can easy punching big size metal button in 550mm. Suitable to fix all kinds of metal, non-metal snap button, rivet, eyelet, grommet, stud and other craft buckle on various kinds of clothing, footwear, luggage, leather, plastic and canvas products, curtains and so on.